I am so happy to kick off this magnificent program. It is an awesome privilege and a pleasure to welcome you to the 125th celebration of the 1890 Land Grant Universities. Today is 1890 Day on my campus, and we have some awesome individuals, faculty, staff, administrators, and students who are here to help celebrate that occasion. So I want to know who is here. If you are from the School of Agriculture, Fisheries, and Human Sciences, make some noise. All right. If you are from the School of Arts and Sciences, let me hear you make some noise. If you are from University College, let me hear you make some noise. Uh-oh. If you are here from the School of Education, let me hear you make some noise. Who's going to give you
call that
oh, it has been brought to my attention, ladies and gentlemen, that I miss some individuals who run the fields, work the courts, and so on. So if you are from the Division of Athletics, let me hear you make some noise. Now, since y'all called me out, you need to make a little more noise than that. Where is athletics? Now, if I miss someone else, I'm coming back to you. I'm not throwing my roll call, but we got a little business to take care of. The business at hand right now is just a bit of education to let you know why we are here. So please welcome to the podium Dr. Edmund Buckner, who's going to share with you a bit of the history of the 1890 Land Grant University. Dr. Buckner.
Thank you very much. First of all, I want to welcome you all here. I tell you, it's really good to see everybody out today. Man, is everybody ready to walk?
Yeah.
Let me see the hands of the runners. All right. You all know that first place gets an iPad mini, right? You know that? Not just a medal, but a mini. Let me tell you a little bit about why we're out here today. This is our first annual 1890 Run, Walk, and Health Fair. All the proceeds from this walk and run today are going to go to scholarships. Scholarships for our students. All right? Can I get a hand clap? The reason that we're celebrating 125 years of being in 1890 today is because many years ago, Senator Morrill sponsored the 1862 Land Grant Act and also the 1890 Land Grant Act. And what that did is it provided for a way for common folks and folks of color to actually go to college. Before that time, if your parents weren't rich, you weren't going to college, because the only colleges available at that time were for those that were privileged. So we're talking about the Harvards, the Yales, the Princetons, and today, I think most of us are either in college or either we've graduated from college. Most of us from land grant colleges. So let me see who graduated from a land grant college. Who graduated from UAPB? Let me see your hand. All right. Who graduated from an 1862? A lot of us did that have PhDs too. Well, even though, let me just tell you a little bit about Senator Morrill. Even though he was a very, very successful business person, he did not go to college. And even though he didn't go to college, he wanted to provide a way for the common people to go to college, and also wanted to provide a way for people of color that had just left slavery. And so he was looking for the future. Because of the work that he's done, millions of people have been able to go to college. And so with that said, let me encourage all of you in the race to finish the race. And if you're in college, I want to encourage you to finish college.
So there are some fabulous ladies in our midst who are here for a check presentation. The ladies from the Alpha Rho chapter of Alpha Kappa Alpha, if you would join me at the podium, as well as our illustrious chancellor, Dr. Lawrence B. Alexander. Please welcome all of them. On behalf of the Alpha Rho chapter of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated, we would like to present this check to our illustrious institution on celebrating 125 years.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
So good to see all of you out here. We're delighted you all chose to participate in this momentous event, which is our first race and walk to celebrate the 1890 institution at UAPB. We are celebrating this year 125 years of institutional excellence, institutional impact and support. We are delighted to have this opportunity during our Founders Week, in which we celebrate 142 years of this university. And so it is my great pleasure to be the one to kick things off, to say go. That's what they put me here to do. So on that note, I'm just gonna ask if y'all ready to walk?
Yep.
Are y'all ready to run? Oh, it sounds like we might be petering out a little bit. Y'all ready to walk and run? All right, okay, let's get this party started. And we're gonna ask the runners to line up first behind the cheerleaders. Let's give another round of applause to our cheerleaders, our spirit team, and to the M4 marching band. Let's give them a round of applause. Also pleased to have with us today, Representative Vivian Flowers. Where are you? Representative Flowers, thank you for coming. So our runners will line up first, walkers behind the runners, and we'll be ready to go in a moment.